fear of death. I don't have my own dedicated business. I want to see myself under, you know, there is one big thing called 40
years. 40, yeah. Okay, 40. Welcome to Eureka Moment. Today we have with us Mr. Hitesh Panjwani, who is a new age entrepreneur and has developed a very innovative and next generation product in the field of IoT. Hello Mr. Hitesh, welcome to Eureka Moment. Before we start, we'd like to know about yourself and your journey so far.
Thank you Pranav for having me for this interview. So basically, myself Hitesh Panjwani and I am a CTO at Hiotron and I take care of entire technical operation at Hiotron. So we have a team around 30 people. Like I manage this entire team. Yeah, like these are from embedded background, these people are from, like developers are from software background, they are from networking background. So I take care of this entire team at Hiotron. So yeah, this is what my job is.
So Hitesh, I would like to know more about you and your exciting journey, and you would be sharing valuable insights to us. So we have made this interview to 4 rounds. Okay. So let's start off with the first round. The first round is the pitch deck round.
So basically we are into development of smart products, and we are also develop the smart solutions. We also into the training. So these are the three business verticals which we have, and I will be a little bit more brief about the smart product, what these are. So basically this product's nothing but which simply connects to, you can imagine a smart home automation. Yep. Which we normally yep. see, like we are controlling ACs from
yes.
anywhere in the world, like yep. Android, CV, UGC,
yes.
you know, nowadays
from
mobile phone,
phone,
from anywhere in the world. So yep. these kind of smart products, they are mainly into. So we develop right from the scratch to the end, like up to a mobile application.
Okay.
It's end-to-end, you know, development yep. layer.
Talking about IoT, you mentioned about smart products and all. What do you think is the sector, IoT sector, making an impact?
To be more specific, in Indian market, if you see, the home automation is the you know, vertical which is getting more traction,
yeah.
Because customer is more easy to, you know, connect with those things, and it is then afterwards like industrial automation, logistics, so
yes.
connected cars.
So,
smart city everywhere we see. So this all these fields are nothing but IoT,
IoT
like this, you know, concept behind the smart product.
Yeah.
So that's what the IoT is, and it's moving.
Of course, it's moving. So the industry is wide. So what kind of a target group do you cater?
See, we basically target to the industries only, not to, Hiotron is not B2C, it's B2B.
Okay.
So here we have again the strategies to reach to the audience via our partners.
Okay.
Who are like mainly from the IT industry or maybe in the mechanical industry. So these are nothing but our partners, those who are taking the complete set of solution from us and then reaching to their
yes.
audience
yes.
specific to any application or maybe whatever industry they specifically have. Okay. So we are a one-stop solution for these partners, and they take it from us and then they, you know, sell it to the market.
Okay.
It's our go-to market.
So what is your unique selling proposition in your...
So of course I just said like we are one stop solution, so we provide like everything end to end in IoT.
Yep.
Like starting, because again IoT or smart product contains three things, like it involves hardware, software, like mobile application, and the platform which connects
yes.
just two things,
yep.
right? So there's nothing but the smart product, and we are into all these things. So we provide end to end solution to our partners, and that is what the USP of Hiotron is.
Okay. So what is your go to market?
Go-to-market as such, like I would say, yeah, our partners only.
Okay.
We basically take our services in terms of hardware, software, platform.
And they market.
Then they market.
Market.
So these are our go-to-market strategy is to give good services to our partners so that they can easily bring any product out to the customer, what they want, what their pain points are.
Yeah.
So it's like one you know, chain between the customer and the factory, you can call it.
Okay.
So our go-to-market is to the partner, and the partner is to reaching to the end customer.
Okay. And what if you're talking about partners, so your revenue model basically based on the licensing thing, or you provide solution and it's a bespoke solution?
See, on the hardware, yes, of course. So there are three things in the entire, you know, product case.
Yeah.
So one is the hardware, so it's like one time selling cost.
Yes.
We take like minimum margin from the, you know, what the X cost of the, what is the cost of the,
yeah, implementation cost, yeah.
Manufacturing cost of the product.
So product.
That is the first thing. And the second is the mobile application dashboard, which we customize as per the application requirement. And
yes.
the third one, which is the subscription model, the
okay.
platform.
Okay.
So that is our own custom IoT platform. We are not using maybe the any third party platform.
So your proprietary IoT platform.
Yes. So we are very specific to the customer requirement, like to the partner requirement. Like if they
okay.
want, maybe out of 100, they want only, you know, 10 blocks or
yes.
10 features. So we can specifically
specifically target the niche
audience. Make it for them and yes. then we can give it to them. Yeah. So the time will be, you know.
Of course, which assumes that the startups may not be able to, they might go for the enterprise solutions, which are very generic.
Of course, yes. So it will be like time we are consuming the least, no cost will also
yes. So our viewers would like to know, what does it take to start such a business?
Technology is the most important thing, and of course afterwards finance is the next important thing, and then context, and then again experience. First, initially we were learning in the experience, but now yeah. of course it's become 5-6 years, so we have a good experience in this industry. Yeah.
So this ends our the first round, and we are moving to our second round, which is called as Own Those Traits. So let's begin. So the first question is, what are your three motivations in your life?
The first point is fear of death, because like every day whenever I wake up, I used to think like, today I got like, I'm like 28, 29, 30, growing day by day. So it gives me motivation every day.
Today is the last day.
Today is the last day. Like what would you
what do? What would you do? It's the last day. Yes.
So that is the first motivation, you know, for me.
Yes.
To be involved in the work always, like even 10 or 12 or even 2 o'clock. Yeah. So I feel like, no, I have to like do whatever by today itself. So that is the first point. Second point is the reason, like there should have to be reason for doing anything.
Yep.
Whatever we do, maybe even we are doing this interview, there should have to be some reason behind
purpose it. Behind. What is the purpose?
Yeah, so that is also somewhere motivation for me. And the third is nothing but emotions. If I am attached with the work emotionally, then of course it motivates me in some way, you know.
Okay.
Or anything. Yeah.
So tell us, what are the three challenges that you have faced till now?
One challenge which I still found in my day-to-day work life, that nothing but the team management.
Yeah.
Okay. So we are not from this background. So of course, team management is the most important thing to be in a technological business. Because what is going in their head, your team members, you know, you have to keep motivated them always, right?
Yes.
Like what is their motivation, what is their need, what
yes.
they are thinking.
Yes.
So all has to be known, even without talking on the website.
Talking about your day-to-day life, what are the three things you have kept on your desk?
First of all, to be very honest, I don't have my own dedicated desk. I don't have any specific thing like on my desk. Laptop and these other things are there. Cup of coffee and
cup of coffee, laptop. And what?
And maybe the notebook and paper. Yeah,
okay. Tell me three apps that we use every day.
So WhatsApp, which is the most common, and then Swiggy.
Swiggy. Food lover.
No, not food lover. Like when my mom is not at home, then I have to order outside. So I use these apps. I cannot go outside. So, and yeah, like Twitter, keep on surfing, tweeting. These three apps, so many others are there, but
yeah. Okay.
These are the three most which I use.
So, three wishes you want to have?
Yeah, the very first wish is that I want this, you know, Hiotron to be on the top in IOT in India. This is the very first wish which I have.
Yeah.
I want to see myself under, you know, there is one magazine called Top 40 CEOs.
40, yeah. 40 under 40. Yes.
So, I want myself
to be. You don't have to wish for
it. As of now, I'm not there. Third, yeah, of course, like whatever we do at Hiotron, so we should serve to the society happily, and we should, you know, see like, our products in day to day life. Yeah, this is what we do.
Of course,
we want to see that.
So. Yeah. First, coming to the next round, which is the Eureka Moment round.
Basically, started, we were three engineers, and like we started right after passing from the college in the year of 2013.
Yeah.
One was good in the hardware, other one was good in software, and I was good in like mixture of both.
Something like this.
So we were having a reason that we will be into the embedded systems, and then later on, it was a startup, so somehow it couldn't work, and one of them gave an opportunity, then we left, the other one left us, you know, then I was alone, so for so long I was alone. And then I was preparing myself to be a technical enough for the market.
Yeah.
And then I was also, I used to surf online, what is going on, what has to be, how we have to strategize for the next. So sometime, I don't know, in the evening I read an article that the smart refrigerator, smart AC, so these all things will be revolutionizing everything, right?
Yes.
Like nowadays we see ad in the TV, the smart AC and these things we are seeing now.
Yes,
but in the year 2013, so good thing with us was like we entered into this business from very early.
Yes.
In 2013 or maybe 2014 early we entered into this.
Yep.
With IOT.
Yep.
So what I did, like I went to the entire article and then I started preparing myself for to know more about this, what it is, right?
Yep.
So slowly for a week or 2 weeks I prepared enough myself to deliver this idea, what I have got to online, right? To maybe for an hour or maybe for 2 hours, because I was also kind of preparing the team. Right.
Yes.
So I started going to the colleges and even the team and the finance, these were two requirements which I was facing at the time.
Yeah.
So I used to go to colleges, institutes to give the seminars, workshops. Like this is IOT, this is going to revolutionary, everything. So many times even like the principals, HODs, they do not allow us to like who you are, what you do. I was just pass out, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So, but anyhow, I used to tell them, give me 10 minutes or 5 minutes, then even you won't be disappointed. And then likewise, I started collecting the dots from there, right? This is the good guy I'm finding here, take him in our team. This is the good guy here, take him in our team.
Yeah.
So I started building a team with small finance from that point. So the Eureka moment, I would say that was my Eureka moment. We started something else.
So that day when you saw,
yes, yes.
And you got
I got more confidence, like what I am going to,
You wanted to buy a refrigerator at that point of time?
No, we do not even see. Still, I cannot buy anywhere.
Okay.
It was just like but yeah, AC is like we are seeing it. Like Eureka is doing that.
Yes, yeah.
Right. But we have a formula that we can make any AC tomorrow.
Yes. So we are holding you back from sharing more of your Eureka moments. So we will be starting with the top four, which is called as a rapid fire round. So Hitesh, tell me, if you have not started Hiotron, what would you be doing?
I would have been a stand-up comedian.
One thing you think will change the world?
Of course, technology.
So the first song that comes to your mind when you are in the bathroom?
Tende Bandi Se Laga Se.
What is your weakness?
I think a lot.
One thing you are lazy to do?
Selection of my thoughts.
One word that motivates you?
Emotions.
One message you would like to share to a new entrepreneur?
Keep trying.
Being single or being married?
Of course, being single.
So we have come to the end of this interview. We would like to take this moment and thanks Mr. Hitesh to come here on Eureka Moments and share his thoughts and knowledge with all of us.
Thank you.
Hope many guys are motivated from this. And if you like this video, then you can like, share,
subscribe.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Yeah.